Mr. William, the members of Folkestein's family, sisters, brothers, and friends in Christ. It's with deep sorrow that I learn of the passing of Miss Florence Folkestein, the beloved mother of Sister Beatrice Huyanan-Xiong. The greatness of a mother can be known from her offspring, her children. Knowing the person of Sister Beatrice Huyanan-Xiong, we can very well say that her mother, Miss Florence, has been a person of deep prayer and an exemplary life. She has been a selfless person, willing to offer her daughter for the service of the Lord, willing to let her daughter go to a far away land to serve among unknown people of various cultures. We are grateful to the Lord for the gift Miss Lorraine, and now at the time of her death, we lift up her soul into the presence of the Lord. We ask God to bless her and give her eternal life. We also pray for Mr. William and the children of Folkestein family, and in a special way for Sister Beatrice Huyanan-Xiong. May God be the source of your comfort in these moments of sorrows. Please accept our heartfelt condolences.